Thank you. Spirit, Sister, Father, parents, and my students.